You stripped your love down to the wire, by your shining cold alone outside. You stripped it right down to the wire, but I see you behind those tired eyes.
Today is Monday, December 11th, 2017. Impact and Middle School Student Council need our help. Each year, some of our neighbors need gently used hats, gloves, and coats for the winter season. You can donate these items December 4th through the 17th. Where you're going to donate them is right next to the Beaver in between the high school and middle school office.
Today on the lunch menu is mini pizzas, chicken strips with a side choice of green beans, fruit choice, and milk variety.
If you're planning to purchase a yearbook to have it by the spring, please bring in your payment method between December 11th and the 15th. The cost will be $50 and you can pay in a check, money order, or cash.
You can pay during school lunches or fourth block in the art room.
Order forms will be available outside of Mrs. Brown's room, the art room, and will also be available during the sale dates in the cafeteria.
Anyone who wants to sign up for the talent show can check their emails. Pretty sure the due date's on it, so read it. Anyone interested in learning the technical side of theater can sign up in room 40, which is Miss Britton's room, to learn.
The Middle School Volunteering Club will be selling Christmas grams in lunch and exploratory for grades 6, 7, and 8 on December 11th through the 15th. The cost will be $1 for one candy cane or $2 for three. All funds raised will be donated to the Ronald McDonald House.
Power up tip of the day, go!
Mrs. Brown, power up tip of the day.
Get your 10,000 steps in.
Thanks.
10,000?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today on the lunch menu is mini pizzas, chicken strips, or green beans.
Awesome.
God!